the motorcyclist was traveling southbound on Kansas Expressway, approaching this intersection with Hovey. Passenger car was eastbound, stopped the stop sign. It turned east to go northbound onto Kansas Expressway into the pathway of the motorcyclist. Motorcycle struck the car. Driver of the motorcycle was ejected and pronounced deceased on scene.